And in Coeur d'Alene, a woman died after the fire department there says a tree fell on her car earlier this morning. Idaho State Police say the 68-year-old woman was driving when that tree fell over the lanes and hit the car while she was driving. The woman died at the scene. The fire department called this a freak accident. The woman was from Post Falls.